for another edition of NBA Basketball. It's the white team taking on the black team. And now a quick check of our starting lineups for both teams. And breaking down the game, let's take a look here at DeAndre Jordan.
You know, that's exactly right. And what also comes to mind with him is his persistence on the offensive board. His second chance points always add up.
Down low. Here's the eraser. That is good.
Don't take your eyes off of him because he can make plays from multiple spots on the floor. Put the isolated cam on him.
Now we'll go to Doris Burke, who had a chance to talk with head coach Doc Rivers.
Kevin, I asked what part of their offensive scheme he feels most confident in today, and he said it's probably the depth of perimeter shooting talent that they've got. He said our guys can flat out shoot it, and you're going to see it today. Gentlemen.
Thanks a lot, Doris.
I definitely can appreciate their approach with the three ball. Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on it.
Passes it to Big Red. And that one hits back iron.
The defense there got away with a major collapse.
Good. Here's Insanity. Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
Here's White. The eraser passes to Drake. Here's the kid. Poked loose. And that's going to be out of bounds. They'll keep possession. Now the pass to Buckets. Lots of room. And that one's good.
It took them a while, but finally they take the lid off.
You know, sometimes all it takes is one to get a team going. We'll see if that's the case here.
The eraser passes to Drake. The offensive rebound. Pass to Strawberry. That's tipped. And here's the break. Here's Buckets. Rips down the breakaway slam.
The spinorama, kind of like he's in the washing machine. Do you know what kind of athlete you have to be to pull off that 360?
Remarkable. Truly remarkable.
Let's call Clark, it the agitator.
I tell you what, spinorama, I like the nickname. You may have started something there.
He's fortunate that shot found the bottom of the bucket. It wasn't the highest quality look.
All alone. Shot is off. And White the other way now. Three on three. About 3 minutes gone here in the first quarter. And here's the fast break. Here's Baller.
And a great job of taking advantage of the steal there to get those easy ones in transition.
You know, that's exactly how you draw it up, Greg, on the board. I mean, good defensive work, aggressive play in the open court. Those two things are hand in glove when they work together. Nice start as he's knocked down three of his first four and has hit the ground at high speed.
Passes it to Drake. Fires it up. That short off the rim.
Well, I think he had all the space he needed. He just couldn't find the bottom of the net.
Here's Insanity. And some very quick points for him on that possession. And right now, here's the white team. Here's the eraser. It's good, only a few seconds into the shot clock. The eraser's got 8 points. And here's the black team now. They trail by three. The pass to Big Red. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
Now, that was an incredible reverse throwdown right there. Tremendous body control.
I'd even go as far as say, Clark, that was a punctuation dunk. Huh?
I can feel that.
Sending a message.
Yes, how about, sir? Guys, that's one of those dunks that you probably want in your career highlight reel.
Wide open look. And, yes, sir, that one drops. Insanity's got himself on the board with three there.
And, you know, this is the other thing about him. He's very sophisticated as a one-on-one defender. No matter who he's matched up with, he consistently takes away their number one strength.
Here's the great one. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Four on the clock. That's good on the jump shot. And so it's Black with it. Four-point game. The quick look, no good that time.
It's not winning basketball when you're attempting shots like that.
Yeah, come on now. You got to remember it's a team game. He's got four teammates out there with him. I don't think he needs to try to do it all by himself like that.
Here's Insanity. Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark. Here's the eraser. And that's collected by DeAndre Jordan. Fast break, here they come. Here's Big Red. Now that's how to finish the break. Throw down with Coach.
That's a quick bucket there. Solid in transition.
Well, you know, he loves the chance to get out and run, and we can see right there why he does.
1 second separating the shot clock and game clock. Can't get it to go. Pass to Insanity. Two on the clock. 1 quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. Well, up to this point, a closely contested game as we start the second quarter. Taking a look at the white team performance here, what do you think they've been doing right, and what do you think they've been doing wrong?
The roof is up right now, guys. It's raining in here. A lot of threes through the first.
Hey, sometimes when it rains, it pours, and they have not let up from beyond the arc.
And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's the second quarter to play. We've got Big Red. Insanity is out there with buckets. Then there's Baller, and it's Jordan in at the center. And so it's Black with it. They trail by three.
He is an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
You know, he picks the simple one-handed stuff to get the 2 points.
Yeah, and in a close game, though, guys, those could be really important points.
Oh! I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is the 2 points, not the dramatics.
Oh, come on, Clark. He had to go for it, didn't he?
Yeah, but hey, he's an athlete, and I can't fault him for that one. Although, if he missed it, I might have.
And no good. Had a chance to take the lead.
He hit a three in the first, but so far has been unable to capitalize here in this quarter.
Here's Jordan. Here's Drake. And DeAndre Jordan throws it down.
And great effort on the boards, and what a mean
that
was, Kevin. I mean, you just will not see him ever quit on a play.
That guy is a handful. You've got to have a body on him, Clark, at all times.
And you know what? Sometimes that's not even enough. He'll go around, over, or through you to get to the pump.
I wonder what the score would be if they weren't controlling the backboard.
And, Greg, it's clearly been their edge, and in a close game like this, you look for every edge you can find.
And so it's Black with it. 4-point game. And he gets it to go.
And the rebound and the follow show you what he is all about. Gritty and determined with a soft touch to match.
Here's the kid. Here's the doctor. DeAndre Jordan grabs the miss. Jordan's got three rebounds.
Oh, my goodness!
Nasty. Absolutely filthy.
And the building is stunned, partner. He dug deep into his bag of tricks.
I tell you
there.
What, I hope he keeps that one handy. I want to see that one again.
They get it back. The doctor.
Oh, and what a gutty play. I mean, muscles his way to the rebound and then just pounds it home for the putback.
Well said, G.A. The battle on the boards, Clark, could go a long way toward deciding this game.
You know, and if that play is any indication, that's a battle they're willing to put every ounce of their energy into winning.
Jordan and wrestling for it there, but no one has possession. We'll have a jump ball. And right now, here's the white team. Paul Pierce is checked in for Big Red. Now the black team with it. Only given up six here in this quarter. Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played. Ball's knocked loose, and it ends up out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. Passes to Drake. Shot clock at six. The rebound by Pierce.
And he's trying to shoot his way out of it. You know, they have...
Watch out below. Run for cover, young fella.
And right now, here's the white team. They set the screen. .158 left in the first half. Here's the doctor. The finger roll finish at the bucket. The doctor's got four this quarter.
Now that's a great move to get to the hoop. Awesome finger roll from him.
Trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense and anticipation there to stop it. Puts it up. Shot misses. The black team going the other way with it. Taken away. Baller, and a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here. And so it's black with it. Now the black team with it. They trail by three.
Love the assist. I mean, he knew exactly where that bounce pass had to be to create that opportunity.
Bucket's gotten 6 of his 10 shots to go in for him, so 60% shooting on the night. Let's it fly. It's good. This game is all even. Bucket's got 9.
I like the way he's not forcing anything, taking advantage of what the defense is giving him. He's been a key contributor for them in this quarter.
Jumper off the screen. And the shot is long.
No doubt he's struggling right now from the field. Let's see if he can get it going this quarter.
Back to Pierce. Into Jordan. He couldn't stay in bounds, and that's going to be a turnover.
A temporary lapse of focus from him on that turnover. It's embarrassing, but on occasion it does happen.
The white team making a switch here. 7-second difference, shot and game clock. Here's the doctor. Tries to save it. It's hauled in by DeAndre Jordan. Jordan's got 6 rebounds here tonight.
Got fancy with that one, didn't he?
Yeah, maybe trying to give them the momentum boost they need to break this game open.
I tell you what, I like that though, guys. Some coaches might not want you to make a play like that, but I tell you what, when you got the skills like that, I say go for it.
And we're through the first half of basketball here, and what's... Welcome back, everybody. The start of the second half getting underway. Both teams battling hard through the first half. Look at the eraser. What a contribution.
I know we've said this many times before, but what a great first half. Just an offensive juggernaut.
And, you know, in the end, I wouldn't be surprised if we're talking about what a great second half he had, guys. I mean, he can usually keep it going for all four quarters.
Getting underway in the second half. Here's the 5 for Jack Rivers. Get out there with the doctor. Then there's the great one. Then there's DeAndre Jordan. And it's the eraser in at the point.
And Steve, you know, his ability to come in and rattle off 10, 20 points in no time flat, that's a gift and a real asset for any team. Some guys need a while to get going, not him.
Big Red passes to Buckets. Off target at the rim.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be, because he is so strong in the paint.
Here's Drake. That one rolling around and rims out.
I tell you what, that's too good a look to pass up there. Even though it didn't go, that's one you got to take.
Guys, that time you went for the fancy finish for us there, man. That was sweet.
Here's Buckets and the wind jumper offline. And the white team with possession. In the second half, they've only given up one basket coming from the free throw line. And he gets it to go. 6 points for the great one.
Their second half has started quite well. They've been good on three of their first four attempts.
Here's Big Red. Off the pick. Blocked. But they get it back. Looking to end.
Oh, yeah.
Talk about putting something extra on it. That dunk was way over the top.
Close game or not, Clark, you know, he's going to finish firm when he gets the space.
I'm startled that he would even try something like that at this stage of the game.
Even though he isn't having the best of games from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him.
Baller. There's the steal. Here's Strawberry. Here's Buckets. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
Well, check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates that are clearly on the same page.
A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. And there's the pass to Drake. The shot. The doctor passes to Jordan. Comes up empty down low.
That's really too easy a chance to miss, guys. He needs to be more aggressive and focused on his finishes.
And he's stroking it well, but he just hasn't shown the aggressiveness that they need out of him. Probably in front by more if he was taking more shots. It's not winning basketball when you're attempting shots like that.
Yeah, come on now. You got to remember it's a team game. He's got four teammates out there with him. I don't think he needs to try to do it all by himself like that.
Pull-up jumper, and he nails the jumper. Here's Insanity. Here's Big Red. A quick shot there, and it's off target.
That's not a sight you see very often. I mean, he has a great feel for that jump shot, especially when he's open.
And DeAndre Jordan throws it down.
You can see the eye contact there. Gave a little nod and then burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
No doubt, Clark. A pair of teammates with a terrific feel for each other out on the floor.
Mm-hmm.
And, guys, anytime it's real tight, you're looking for something that could be potentially a momentum builder. And that's exactly what that play looks to be.
Here's the eraser. He's got 10. 1:46 left to play in the third. Here's Strawberry. They get it back. The doctor passes to Jordan. Another shot. The kid. Pass to Drake. Cuts off the pass. To the paint. It's tipped. Passes it to Insanity. Here's Big Red, guarded by Jordan. And they take the lead. That's now 8 points for Big Red. .109 left to play here in the third. Makes no mistake on the open jump shot. 8 points for the great one. 59 seconds left here in the third quarter. The pass to Ball. Jump shot is good. Baller's got 4 points this quarter. Clark, third quarter here and 5 lead changes so far.
Yeah, it's really been a bit of a tug of war. Back and forth we go.
And guys, neither team has been able to pull away.
No luck.
That's exactly how you win a rebound battle. Get good position and then use your strength to hold on to that position.
Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark. Insanity's gotten only one of his threes to drop for him. He's got 5 attempts. And that one's good. That's 12 points for the Eraser. The Eraser's got pretty good numbers from the floor so far. Shooting 6 of 13. Such a wide open look.
Well, they certainly didn't have much of a problem getting the ball into the post that time.
Yeah, and that's important because this game may ultimately come down to which team controls the paint in crunch time.
1 second left, and he gets it to go. And that's now 6 points for the kid. And we just finished the third quarter, and we've got a tie. All right, we welcome you back to what's been a hard-fought battle. Fourth quarter should be good. They've got Baller. Buckets is out there with Insanity. Then it's Pierce. And it's Jordan in at the five. Here's Insanity. Inside. Pass to Baller. All sorts of time, and right on target with the swish.
And something else that comes to mind with him is how many guys he's given the poster treatment to. I mean, flying high to power one down while the defender stands there looking for mercy.
Offensive rebound. Outside Jordan. The great one. Goes back up. And there's the rejection. Here's Ball.
Oh! Man, he got fancy with that one, didn't he?
Yeah, maybe trying to give them the momentum boost they need to break this game open.
I'll tell you what, I like that, though, guys. Some coaches might not want you to make a play like that, but I'll tell you what, when you got the skills like that, I say go for it.
Well, they're really making a point of keeping the ball moving around.
Yeah, gotta love this teamwork. I mean, everybody's involved and engaged. Just a thing of beauty to watch.
It is, and Clark, that's the key. The D can't focus on one player, and no matter what anybody tells you, that ball will always move quicker than the defender.
For the black team, Josh Smith, he's checked in for Baller, and Big Red subbed in for Paul Pierce. The eraser passes to Strawberry. Offensive rebound. Pass to Drake. Second shot opportunity. Will not go. This is off the front iron. And there's the turnover. Pass going out of bounds.
Not the kind of pass you want to be making right there. He's lucky it wasn't stolen.
And right now, here's the white team. They played a great fourth quarter defensively, allowing only 3 points. And that one's good. 16 points for the eraser. Here's Buckets. And that's collected by DeAndre Jordan. Jordan's got his 8th rebound here tonight. Here's Buckets. Back to Jordan. There's the pass to Big Red. Here's Insanity. And he hits the jump shot. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. Here's the eraser. And DeAndre Jordan throws it down.
And just scrapes and claws for that offensive rebound and doesn't take any chances there with the putback.
G.A. strong work all around. And the rebound and the stuff both. Wow.
Yep, he stayed with it all the way and got his reward at the end.
Dives for it. Baller, he's checked in for Josh Smith. And so it's Black with it. 4-point game. Baller passes to Buckets. Big Red, wide open. It goes straight through with the switch.
And good passing, setting up a lot of these buckets right now, Kevin. That's been the key.
Time-dropping delights is what I call it.
Yeah, that's a nice pass. I will give you that.
Yeah, he's on the money. Let's go down. The shot is off.
And there have been some terrible shot choices here, Kev. That...
Oh, mercy!
I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is the 2 points, not the dramatics.
Oh, come on, Clark. He had to go for it, didn't he?
Yeah, perhaps. But hey. He's an athlete, and I can't fault him for that one. Although, if he missed it, I might have.
And DeAndre Jordan throws it down.
The game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding has been the one differentiator thus far.
And, Greg, we've seen it time and time again in games. Effort and determination on the glass
can make up for a lot of other weaknesses.
The score now all even. 8 points for Insanity.
You know, one aspect of their play today that's really been tight and far superior is their passing.
And that kind of flow can be elusive, but the great offenses have it, and that's just what they've shown here tonight.
Oh! It's been a tight one so far. Very close game.
Well, 7 lead changes, Kevin, in this one, and we could very well be seeing more.
And matchup, it's really what it's all about, and these two teams are really equal.
Pass to Strawberry. With the lead pass, Jordan. Up and in from the low block.
Clearly, he's one of the best there is in the business when it comes to making that lead pass.
Passes it to Insanity. And they're running. Here's the...
Oh, man, what a turnaround. Sensational play on D and then the rapid-fire run to the basket.
Craig, they didn't wait around, did they? They went right for the throat.
Guys, this is crunch time now. When you've got a chance to capitalize on the turnover, you've got to take it and make it.
Here's Strawberry.
That should be illegal, Kevin. That should be absolutely illegal.
They don't get any bigger than that basket.
They needed it, Greg, and he gave it to them.
And the whistle blows on the backcourt violation. He went over and back.
Boy, it seems like he's gotten a little loose with it since halftime. His fingers may be a little slick or slippery. He went from no turnovers in the first half to quite a few here in the second.
And the black team making a change here. Crawford's checked in. And the white team with possession. The lead is 2. The pass to Drake. Twenty-four seconds left in the fourth quarter. Great D on that shot, and it's off the mark.
And it's still within reach.
But they have to be really close to perfect from here on out. I mean, they have to get their offense right on target, right on point, immediately.
Look from Crawford.
It's in!
He has tied up this game. Oh, what a shot. Here's the doctor.
Got it!
And so the road team gets the W in this one. They break the hearts of every fan in the building with a dramatic late victory.
And Kevin, this is the kind of win you have to take a ton of pride in. I mean, they battled with everything they had and came through when the pressure was at its highest.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. Now it's time to present our Jordan Player of the Game, Big Red.